We aren't here to drone on about facts and figures, Lieutenant. We report victories. Bloody hard-won victories. Get me one by 2200, or Cass City will hear about your upcoming suicide mission to Coruscant. Dismissed! Kept me waiting long enough, my lord. Have my dreams come true? Or are you here to finally put me out of my misery? I was more comfortable neck-deep in Makon Terrace. This post is more fit for that bootlick of yours, Quinn. But I'm the war hero. My reward? For cracking the bastion? Promotion? Medals? And being trotted out as a reminder of what every grunt should aspire to. No, it isn't, my lord. Having to sit here and talk about the grand victories, instead of being a part of them, it's a fate worse than death. Huh. Enough of my griping. You have business with the Outreach Bureau, or is this a personal call? Sounds like something you'd do. I'd love to, my lord. I'll inform my superiors of my reassignment. Doubt anyone would be fool enough to dispute it. Next time you see action, I want to be there.
Sánchez, Colisca Changa, Bumpa con Chica. Chibola Chuta, Mukili Maclun Kinit at Ambumpa Pushuta. Pedwana, Ubakili Watabunka Donko Pagotaloda. Wama Ota Jakoga Hutapawa Dobumpa Wula. Kukla duchosi nawi, kuchusa yomata ci pompota. Magoto no pachungi, fagota ji otto india.
Commander, we captured this one slaughtering Alliance soldiers on Iokath. She nearly killed me before we subdued her.
Hello, Master.
I'll take it from here, Lana.
Please, be careful. I don't like what I sense from her.
So that's the famous Lana Beniko. She's a weakling. I would have liked watching her die.
Palm a single hair on Lana's head, and I will personally ensure your destruction.
Yes. You'd like to strike me down, wouldn't you? When you disappeared, I pretended to feel nothing, but I was devastated. You were the only thing I cared about. It took everything I had to accept your death and move on. And then 6 years later, I turn on the holonet and see you. Alive. Seated on a throne of power.
And now you crave that power for yourself.
You still don't understand. You abandoned me! You let me believe you were dead so you could build an empire without me. I would have followed you to the ends of the galaxy. Guess that didn't mean much to you. I just wanted to hurt you like you hurt me, so go ahead and punish me, Master. You know I deserve it.
I didn't want this, but you've gone too far. You need to be locked away.
Coward!
I'll send in a team to handle her arrest.
So this is how it ends. You walk away and let your lackeys deal with me.
Goodbye, Jaesa.
The shuttle pilot told me Odessen was a formidable base, but it's even more impressive in person. Jedi and Sith working side by side. It's surreal. I'd like to speak plainly, Master. Perhaps there's somewhere more suitable for that sort of conversation?
That can be arranged.
Once again, I find myself in your debt. Master Nosterol may have been captured, but he lives because of you. I am grateful for my time on Ossus, but I'm glad to be back. Together, you and I can put an end to war, create lasting peace.
It may be too late to stop the war, but we'll continue fighting for peace.
Perhaps one day we can fight with words instead of weapons. Master, I must be straight with you. Even before I met you, I've struggled with one tenet of the Jedi Code. The restrictions on love. I understood it logically. Romance made fools of people, and a Jedi must be willing to sacrifice any individual for the greater good. And yet the way I feel when I think about you, it's exhilarating. It's so much stronger than the bond between master and apprentice. How could it be wrong?
Jaesa.
When you were gone, I completely lost my center. I had to shut myself off from my power, or I'd constantly be searching for you. I guess what I'm trying to say is that I love you more than my own life. Maybe I'm just a fool after all.
I'm sorry, Jaesa. I can't.
It's all right. You don't need to explain. Please, forget I said anything, if that's even possible. This won't change anything, I promise. I just need a few moments to meditate on my own. If you need me, you know where to find me.